Okay, Moscow, here we go.
Back in the U.S.S.R., boy.